Oh, it's got stones. Yeah. Alright, let's see if we can rinse this off. What the heck is that thing? Ooh, it looks a little goldy. Yeah, I like the color of that. I found more pieces of jewelry this morning than I have coins. Let's see if I can get out of this section. You guys see that, right? Doesn't that look good? All right, I got my second ring of the day. Good morning, guys. I am back to metal detecting the beach today. Coming in here at Newport Beach. Sun's gonna be up in probably about 30 to 40 minutes, but I do have my headlamp on. Okay, guys, I got a nice high tone right here in the dry sand. 81 to 86. Oh, right off the bat. What is that thing? Let me get this out and then I'll pick that up. So I'm in here at Newport Beach this morning. This is my very first dig. And, yep, I have no idea what that is gonna be, but I don't think it's anything precious. That's a nice high tone. And it is a grommet, okay? Okay, I'm back up in the dry sand again. It didn't take long to hear absolutely nothing down there, and I think I got a quarter here. Nope, it's a dime. It was a high tone. Love fresh, clean dimes. I don't have to do anything but spend them. Okay, when I say I look for sparkly things in the sand, can you see that sparkle? I don't know what it is, but sitting right on top. All right. Have you even found a coin yet? Yeah, I found a dime. But my second piece, that's an anklet. Pretty cool. You know, definitely beach jewelry. All right, I already took a scoop out. And it does sound like a solid target now. Let's see. Let's just go up here. So when I went over, it sounded kind of iron-esque. See? Giving me negatives. Weird. All right. I think it's a bottle cap. Is that it right there? I see something shiny. What is that thing? Oh, it's got stones. Yeah. Alright, let's see if we can rinse this off. What the heck is that thing? Ooh, it looks a little goldy. I like the color of that, but you know, that bright light makes things look good, huh? Oh yeah, you can see that. Well, maybe it's just ocean crust. I found more pieces of jewelry this morning than I have coins. All right, I don't need to get my feet wet. All right, well, I got a piece of jewelry. Okay. Okay, I dug a big hole, took three scoops out. It started off as a little grunt. And out of the hole, it's a high tone. And it's a penny. Yep. I had a solid 24 going up the slope. That is a solid 24. Nice and solid still. Doesn't sound that good anymore. See any goldie sticking out? What is that? You know, I really don't know. It's like the clad came off a quarter or something. You know, I really don't know what that is. Interesting. In the pines bag it goes. We'll figure it out later. All right, now back up in the dry sand. I'm gonna zigzag in the dry sand and go back a little bit to where I'm gonna meet the guys. But I got a really high tone right here. I do believe that's gonna be a quarter. In the scoop. That's super heavy. Look at that, nice clean quarter. Hopefully they lost a few more around here. Good morning, Brad.
How you doing?
Good. How about you?
Good. How's the dog doing?
No, she's doing so good.
Oh, good.
She's, I mean, it's nice to see her up walking around, no problem. I still have to carry her up and down the stairs, but...
That's a pain, but...
I got a little harness that it works.
Okay.
Yeah, so my first target in was a weird, like, cheapy necklace type thing.
Okay.
So I found an anklet.
Okay.
And then this cheapy thing here.
Okay. That's good.
In the wet, I found that. It looks like a clad came off a quarter.
Oh, yeah. Very much so.
Oh, it's in there. I have another little piece of jewelry with some stones
in it.
That's
good. You beat me on the jewelry. I've got about four quarters, two or three dimes, a nickel, and a penny.
Good. Good morning.
Parking is always fine around here, isn't it?
You know, I got pretty good parking on 42, and, you know, it's so awkward parking, backing in this way.
Okay. On the left side?
That's actually what I did too,
Said,
I'm down on 37. What'd you find already? Here,
happy birthday.
Oh, yeah. You found a gun on the beach. Okay. That's loaded. Be careful.
No, don't point it.
Did you already find something good?
Just a cheapy little earring. Just a cheapy little earring.
Right off the bat.
Yeah, see now.
You literally were just walking over here.
This is my big fight.
Wait a second.
Oh, there you go. A rubber ducky. That's cool.
Oh, you got a rubber ducky? I didn't see that.
Yeah, I had to my bag. So
you know, they do their rubber duck race in Huntington, and after that, I find a ton.
Oh, I bet you do. I bet you do.
Is that a designer brand? It might be.
I don't think it's anything. I'm sure it's just junk.
I found some junk jewelry this morning. That's about it.
Yeah, he has several. All I've got is some change.
Believe it or not, that was three scoops. Sounded just like iron in the beginning. Next one was a mid-tone. Next one is a high tone out of the hole. Crazy how that happens. You know, that's why we end up digging so many tent stakes. Yeah, that's been down there for a long, long time. That's no fresh drop. I just got a real high tone when I came over here. I dug a dime right here first. And I don't know if you guys can see it right here. But, you know, they had an umbrella here that they left over the beach overnight. Looks like it's in pretty good shape. But anyways, I see something like an eyeball. Staring at me right there. Right there. See that? Where'd it go? There it is. Okay. A little costume jewelry. with little eyes on it. Okay. What else we got? Is that a ring? Wait a second. That's a ring. I didn't even see that until I looked back at the hole. That's a silver ring for sure. There's no doubt about it. Nice and big. Heavy, chunky. Ah, nice. Let's see what it actually rings up. Smooth that out, pack that down, drop it. Look at that, just disappear. Wow. Reminds me of one of the Would You Diggits I did. I got another screaming Hightown right here. I love quarters. I really do. They're fun and easy to dig. And there they are. Or there it is. Yeah, I need some food or more coffee. I only had one cup of coffee this morning, and I usually have a few more. What'd you do, walk all the way to the wedge and back already?
Just down along the main tower line, that's all.
Any luck?
One ring.
I got one ring, too.
Did you?
Little silver one. Actually, a big silver one.
Mine is probably junk. It's huge, an enormous ring, but it's not real. An enormous ring. Look at the size of that thing.
Holy crap. It's lightweight, huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
So. That's really lightweight.
Yeah, but it's enormous. I mean, that's a huge.
It's a good looking ring, though.
Yeah, it's just huge. It's way bigger. It won't fit me. But at least I got one.
I'll show you what I'm.
Did Dave find anything?
I haven't seen Dave.
He's probably way back there.
So there's the ring that I found.
Oh, that's it is definitely silver, definitely.
And then
that's nice.
It was with this thing.
Really?
Copper. Yeah.
But that's a nice silver ring.
Come on, who else finds stones in the sand? Right down there, I saw something sparkle. I got a high tone right here. Maybe a dime. Right. See something goldy. Oh. It's got a stone on it. It's the right color. Just the wrong metal. See that hole right there? That was in that hole. Very nice. This thing is incredibly heavy. I think it's going to be stainless. Alright, that's cool. And there's all kinds of dig holes from other detectors here. So, somebody missed that. A super high tone right here. And the scoop. There we go. Nice, I'll take that quarter. Anything else? It's one thing, those quarters are nice and loud. All right, well, that is a pocket knife. Yeah. Sweet, I'll take it. All right, I got my coffee at the 7-Eleven. Okay, I'm underneath the pier. Right here, I got a 27-28, which I'm hoping is a nickel so I could hit the cycle. 26-29. Now it's all sketchy. It's out. 27, 28. Please be a nickel. I think I see full tab. Oh, no, even worse. Have you hit the cycle yet today?
Huh?
Have you hit the cycle today?
Yeah, I hit it first thing this morning.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. It's only one nickel I think I found, but I found in the first.
I got zero nickels right now.
I think I have one. And I hit just in the first half hour, I hit 40 cents, and I think it was all of them. I hit the super cycle a couple times this week. I found $3.20 this week.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's good. I think that's an earring. Look at that. That is nice. I wonder if that could be the real deal. That is very, very nice. Wow. I'll put that in my zipper pocket. Doesn't that look good? All right, I got my second ring of the day. Okay, looks goldy. I bet plated. Okay, second ring of the day. Nice. Yeah, everything sounds like garbage over here. Okay, I got a target right here. I'm hoping it's my nickel. It's out. Sounds really good too. But it's not. I'll go on it. I see you're over here watching the yoga on the beach, huh?
Yeah. Yes, I am. He was considering joining him. Did you find anything else on the way down?
Yeah, I found another ring.
Did you?
It looked goldy, but it's gold-plated.
Oh.
But I found an earring that I need you to scope.
Well, his at the beach, we were able to see it was marked 585.
It's got some stones.
That looks nice.
It rang up awfully low, but earrings do that, right? Doesn't matter if they're stainless or if they're gold, but...
Yeah, it could be white gold. I mean, it looks like the quality is
right.
Is a good one.
That's why it's got me fooled a little bit.
I don't see any obvious marks. I'll look at it. Eight.
That's an eight.
Yeah.
So that's right in there.
That ring I found this morning that's not, it would ring up as a nine on mine. So you don't know. You just don't know.
But that's the best looking thing I found. I did find a silver ring.
That's what Brad was saying.
And then 925.
Oh, 925,
right,
so I got some more.
Stamp, right,
well, that's
there.
Good.
Nice.
That's cool.
Well, I didn't get any gold yet today, but...
Oh, you beat the crap out of...
How about you do?
You got a few rings.
All in all, not really too bad, but not too great, but...
Anything goldy?
No.
Not even silvery.
Just junk ring.
You're the winner with all your silver today.
Junk ring.
So Brad's right over there. Dave is right over here. And I got a high tone right over here. Probably just a dime. Here it is. But it's been a while since I've even had a target. So that was a good target. I've dug a lot of trash since the last time I had the camera on. All right, got another target right here. Got a high tone with a little bit of grunty. Out. What is that? It's an adjustable ring. Ring number three. Looks awfully goldy, but you know, anything adjustable is not going to be gold. I'm not sure. May have been an earring at one time. Got a high tone right here. Like 89. Ah, there's the quarter. Oh, I love fresh quarters. Just arriving at Tower 36. Heading towards Tower 42. Look how crowded the tow line is there. Okay, I got a high town right here.
Grandma was actually proud that we bought this quarter.
Kind of love quarters, huh? Love it. See if we can find anything filtering through all these people. Let's see if I can get out of this section. $22. See that, right? Alright, no happy dance today. But ring number 4. Looks awfully goldy on the inside though. But I'm not dancing. Didn't feel that gold. I think something that size would have been more in the 40s. So, big stainless steel. You know, I still don't have a nickel yet today. And I still don't, because that's a pool tab.
It's got a marking there, but I don't know what that means. But yeah, it's got
to
be.
Yeah, it's too light to be gold.
I mean,
but you look at the rim on the inside of that, kind of look goldy, right?
Well, that's everything I've been finding are those kinds, where they look gold, but they're not. So, anyway. Well, you've had a decent day, though.
Yeah, I think I'm going to continue down 42, and I'm going to call it a day. I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm heading back to 32. That's what I'm talking
about. All right, see you later, Brad.
Yeah, we'll see you soon.
Good luck between here and there.
Yeah, I need it.
It's a chunker, but ring number 5.
Find me something else.
Oh. I'm at 5 rings now.
Dang it.
Look at this one. Look at this one. This one was a breathtaker. See if I can grab it again. All right, you ready? So, when you see that in your scoop.
Oh, geez.
Yeah, but it ain't real.
Oh, my God.
But you can see why.
Yeah.
That goldy on the inside really got me.
Oh, what a bummer. That would have been pretty cool.
But, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, well.
There's no complaints. I'm loving it out here right now.
I know. So. It's hot right now.
You know what? It could be worse. We could be inland. Okay, I'm hoping this is a actual nickel. 27, 28. Solid 28. Oh, please hear clacking. I hear clacking. Yes! I did it. Finally, hit the cycle. Yes. Wow. That's a lot of digging to hit that cycle once. Okay, I'm a metal detect all the way out, but this is a beach we hit today. I came in right over here by that volleyball court, and I'm exhausted. Remember, I got here probably about 4:30, and it is almost noon. Yep, that's a long day. Okay, I'm way behind on filming wrap-ups. But guys, let me show you something. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, wrap-ups that I need to film today, and I've just been so far behind schedule, and only one of them has gold. Only one of them. But, God, that's got to be almost $30 in quarters alone. Here's the wrap-up. Once again, I removed a lot of garbage off of that beach, and I was fairly well rewarded. I got 12 quarters, 14 dimes, 2 nickels hitting the cycle at least 2 times. One of those nickels came right as my last dig as I was leaving for the day, and the other one came about 4 or 5 digs earlier than that. So I literally hit the cycle right before I left. I got a good handful of spendable pennies and a few not so spendable. Let's go to the jewelry. You see this little bracelet right here? It's got little eyeballs on it. Well, those eyeballs are all over the place on here. They're coming right off. Here is a nice gemstone on this bobby pin. I think I will look good in that when I need to hold my hair back. I found this stainless steel cross. It is marked stainless steel on the back. I just couldn't read that with my naked eye, especially outside. But it's got the Lord's Prayer written on it. Very, very nice. I like that. I did find this little earring. I do believe it was just a broken earring. I found a new car. I got a new pocket knife. I really, really like that pocket knife. I found something goldy and square. I'm not sure what that is, but I got 5 rings. Starting with the cheapest, junkiest thing. That just sounded just like iron, but it is a ring. And let's see, what was the first ring of the day? This was the first ring of the day. This was with this thing right here. I just couldn't, I didn't see it. It was just sitting there and I didn't see it. But it is stamped 925 and it's a really, really nice silver ring. Then I do believe this was the next ring that I found. It looked goldy in the scoop. Rang up kind of goldy, but it's not. It's a copper-based ring. You can see it's plated. And I think this was the next ring that I found. It's just a adjustable goldy-looking ring. I like it because it's got a cross on there. And this was the breathtaker of the day. You can kind of see how gold-lined that inner side is. Well, that's what I saw on the scoop, right? I was in that really busy area trying to work my way out and came across this. Rang up a 22. I do believe if that was gold and not stainless steel, it would have been like a 40-45. Okay, comment below if you think I'm wrong on that, but I do believe that's what that would have rung up. This was the first piece of jewelry that I found. It is a Saint Christopher. I don't believe it's silver, but it kind of looks silvery on the back. Then I found this. It was shiny on the top of the sand. It is a little anklet. It's a very much typical beach wear that I would find on the beach, especially sitting on the top. And this is like the piece of jewelry that I found in the wet sand. It has some stones on it. It was really corroded and still got quite a bit of ocean corrosion on there, and it looks awfully goldy in the back. I haven't tested anything yet, but I do believe that's just going to be gold-plated bling. But I've been surprised before, because look at that. I do need to do a scratch test on that. And then this is a beautiful, it looks like maybe sapphire, could be fake sapphire, but it is stamped 925 according to Brad. He scoped it for me, but it is a beautiful earring. I did find this little tiny stone out on the beach. It's a faceted stone, but I think it's just bling as well. I haven't tested anything on this today. I still don't know what that is. I do believe it was like clad off of a quarter. That's what I think it is. Anyways, guys, whenever you dig 5 rings in a day, it's always a good day. Though I'm exhausted, 7.5 hours on the beach, and I had to take a hard nap after having lunch. Guys, if you like this video, please click like. If you'd like to see more, consider subscribing, ringing this bell, and receive all the notifications every time I release a new video. And please take a look at this video right here.